Hello guys, Hasso here, and welcome to the review of a Lego Star Wars, and which is these two small satellite Micron fighters, Series 6. And they are certified 223 Nepal Star Fighter Micron fighters, and certified for 224 Sith Infantile Tricor Micron fighters. Nepal Star Fighters has a 63-piece requirement figures and retail in a 10 box. Well, and this on the set in treasure, it has a 92-piece and of course minor figures. It's also 10 box as well. So let's take a box first. And yeah. The Sith Micron fighters are starting using these Star Wars normal brakes, rather be just black. And yeah, I think it's gonna get really big change right now. Ask instructions here for Anakin and you know, like how about like live apps and Anakin Mifigo and all complete sets. Like live amps and these local Star Wars way set. And also a Darth Vader but Darth Maul have also same as paid ASCII a energy with this like live amps, a me figures, or could be built a set at all with the way set of Star Wars. So that's about it. So yeah, so let's get Wiki me figure first. So here these two minifigures, let's start out with a floor a Nepal Star first. Minifigure first, which is young Anakin. And you can tell this minifigure, Anakin definitely looks new one. Wait a minute, see he looks actually new one. I really like new torture printed, it looks really nice, it looks so good. And it's just whatever I say, but I understand. Also this. But I also see new in the flop, see a angle, but I also haven't seen happy new. So yeah, that's about it for this minifigure. Oh yeah, like this scruff spatulas, it's just whatever. And here I got Mortar, which is his came out floor a 2017. And yeah, I really like which of torso and legs. It looks really good and I really enjoy it. But one thing not really this set, it dies this facing. Let me see this. See this facing looks really disturbing. Yeah, really don't like it. Creepy and really creepiness. Why are we gonna do it like this? Please remake Darth Maul. Me facing, please don't get me wrong, I love Darth Maul me figure, I love legs and torso printing, it's just the face looks disturbing and like some of just whatever it's such a sight, so yeah. So let's create a Star Fighter, I mean Micron fighting set for next. So here these two sets Micron fighters, which is a Nepal Star Fighter set set in Fate Dragon. And let's start with a Nepal Star Fighter first. And you can tell this small build. The color scheme looks really nice. I love yellow and like gray. It looks so cute looking. I love using these multi sided cold piece and one. A stick of course. I really like these wakes and long wakes build. In the back, it's CDL. You see a light blue base that looks at half engines, and this one called Pisen. And also can move me. Mm-hmm. I mean, like it, not move it, but anyway. And that back you see this a this so Pisen with Jeff with locks of anyway. And then you see this all the G2 head switching, which is in the same they talk including a Audi G2 Mythical, unless in the micro fighters for the box. But anyway, in the back looks the pretty looks actually good, but it's see all the this floor is same for a other set. In the back I use these slow pieces but of wet dark, but whatever. And also they spread shooting. I mean, this not suit. And yeah, they work not good. It will destroy your finger. Yeah, that's about it. Not good work. But anyway, let's go with a thing and for the creator next. Oh yeah, I forgot to say this. But Star Fighter, it can fit in many figures, and which is they look very nice. It goes pretty well for this, and the cockpit. It looks very nice with an enemy figure overall. Now let's go away with this set separate right now. So here a set in Infiltrator microfighters, and this was definitely better than 2021. It's cute looking. Have some super color scheme. For the kind of angle for a movie one, it yeah, I mean like this design overall. I love using some of these pieces with a color like rain. This long slow pieces, this soft slow piece with color like tries dark red. Inside, you're using the skateboard pieces, which is sticks out a little bit. I don't know. And these wings, it's just man, whatever. It's just using these slow pieces at this bike time. And also, the carpet looks absolutely nothing. It only has two stops, which is guys biggest ball for this set. If you put in this gold model, we figure it. Okay, no way. Is it that full of it so much? Huh. I didn't notice. I thought it was big problem, but I was actually changing mine because this kind of full of it. After I said that because I thought this was full of it, but no, is it? Who fake out this? I love using this slop piece and back it more for more pizza piece like a color like gray. Also in the back, this is this style of piece like a draw color tries green. And yeah, that's about oh yeah, this set has a plaster city, which is it's better than and get one because of this pay for city. So yeah, that's about it of this build so much. So overall, these two sets look actually good overall. I really love a Naval Star Fighter Skolsky at holding him simple build, and this set Infernal Platform is actually playing the battle than 251. It's cute looking and I really enjoy it. It's yeah, I think set in Fred in Fair Trader Microfighters way better than Snapper Starfighter Microfighters because I don't like this painful plaster overall. It's so painful and really painful. And look at this left in Fair Trader. He has a plaster suit which is better choice than this fakes. But anyway, I give a for Napalm Star Fighter Microphone Fighters a 7 out of 10. A Swift Infiltrator Microfighters a 7.2 out of 10. So, both of them are recommended decks, and it's pretty good set, mostly for me figures. So it's a cheap way for getting at this dodge. Well, at looking me figure looks actually new, which is how we enjoy as much. And then we get in another set in a trophy, and the first day of Zeko Star Wars. That I already have this set, so soon I will go to review this. But anyway, what you guys think is, which one you favorite one? Which one better or kind of worse? But anyway, you can have it below, it's fixed for one day. Peace out, bye!